Kilo was on it as well.
You want to do the honors?
However you want to do it.
You cool with doing this instead of rolling?
Sure.
I don't know what I'm in, but I'll let you go first.
Sure, promise.
Yep. It'll make sense if you draw it.
Three.
All right. Have you seen this map?
Yes. Okay.
Unglued was great.
I'll be on the way.
You have to grapple.
Hello, man.
Good luck.
17
versus armor class. Stinker. Weird, but fourth shot.
It's a good idea.
He was like, we'll do something cute later.
I was about to say, you choose it when it was right?
Yeah. I wanted to buy my wife one of those plastic rings from the Kroger.
Yeah.
Like one of the Kroger's 25 cent machines.
Right, right.
Because we promised each other we wouldn't buy gifts.
Oh, yeah.
I will also choose.
I wanted to get like a really nice like Tiffany box with a plastic ring in it.
Zing!
Like, here you go, girl. Card advantage. I'm going to keep it.
Okay, I'm not letting him get card advantage.
Good. Nice. Cool. You drop cons.
Try one.
Return.
You can use this to keep it.
Go ahead.
Oh, you got
exile.
Oh. It will kill instantly. Until end of turn, you can play it.
Yeah, I know. I drew it to my hand.
Call us on the thing.
I trust you.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Yeah, I play it.
It's right. As best I can tell.
Pass turn.
I'm not really worried about it.
So it stays exiled.
Oh, no creature.
So he played it.
Exile.
I drew it to my hand.
Go ahead, man.
If he plays a land, I'm in good shape here. I'm just saying. Play the land out of your hand! I'm in great shape here.
Yeah.
I got a draw.
Okay, right. Is he unconscious?
All right, so play the land, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go like this.
Dirt dog.
Slash.
Yep. Zero isn't
it? He has 60 hit points.
Ain't spray, buddy.
Yep.
Find a lot of ways over there.
Ain't worried about it.
Okay, so you're holding nothing.
Nothing
cheap. He's dead if you kill him again.
Yep. I just want to make sure I got the right reading here, guys.
Mm-hmm. He's a morph. Yeah. And by the way, I've seen him, so I have to reveal him.
I know, I just wanted to read, I just wanted to make sure I read the check in real quick.
Yeah.
Go. Swing it. Tap, upkeep, con.
Yeah, I tried it.
Draw a turn.
Kitty cat.
I'm pretty sure you played that.
Sorry.
We're in combat. Swing for two.
Two.
Just call it this here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Pass turn.
Yeah.
End of turn?
22 to 17.
Trigger prowess on my morph.
Exile.
Your dog is trying to win. He's trying to get some. Ross also plus 2 power. Okay, he reflects.
Yep.
Do you attack me or the Alpha Siege?
Skyline.
Are you sure? I think your new is going
to
die feral.
It's 22.
I just put the one on because one means cons, two means dragon. That way. Because otherwise, like, they were doing it on SUE and they're like, cons? They were like, I'm not caring if he's there for cons on top of my card.
Yeah, that's dumb.
This is second main phase.
That way it's not confusing.
Uh-huh.
That's cool.
You don't get that devotion. I do though. I'm white devotion.
I don't care. I'm on red devotion, bro. It is your turn.
It's my turn. Okay. Put these like this. Untap these guys.
Cons.
Let's draw for turn. Oh man.
Follow us on the
band.
Temple.
Four.
13.
That's turn.
This is a silly mirror. Yep, four combat.
Alright, divide that by two.
Entering combat.
Yep.
Swing for two.
Dos. 13.
Faster.
I play with some saber twos and another deck. They're a thing.
They're really good.
It's a good, really good card. I love it against Crux and Control.
Ooh, that's a tough one. Sorry.
Draw. Let's go to combat.
Yep.
And crack in.
Land.
Trade the token that locks on our own land.
Ordeal? Or, sorry, Dictate.
Yeah, that's pretty serious.
Serious business.
Yeah. So, here and what?
I got one.
Three. Oh, you get the end. Oh, it's plus two. I'm sorry.
No trample here.
Gotcha. Yeah.
17 to 13. And then, yeah, let's go ahead.
Healing word?
That's good.
Wow. Finally.
Land.
Graveyard's nuts right now. So I had to be a Soulflayer with that character.
Soulflayer?
Yeah, I'd like to get better value out of it usually, but.
19.
Tired of waiting. Comment?
Sure.
Yep, good.
Yep. I got 98.
Was it a good card? Was it a good card?
I hope I get another one. It's
less than 10.
Play the other one?
Okay. Matt.
Choose dragons. No, I'm just gonna block.
Take my hand and say by our
power supply. Only block with goblins. Oh, really?
I don't like that at all.
You're not supposed to like it.
Goblin board state.
Guiding goal!
21.
All right, tap, upkeep, concept. Morph? No, I just, you gotta play it. No more. No more.
Scry.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm sorry, man. I'm out of my mind. 2, 3, 4. There's another graveyard, it's never good.
You guys are both savage. Although, does he steal indestructible as well?
Yep.
Oh, that's so nasty.
Delicious enablers, yes.
Oh, man. That's powerful.
I think the only things he doesn't take are defender
and like not evergreen mechanics.
And pro and stuff like that. Yeah, yeah. Single word. Or nothing double strike. Or first strike.
14. Now you do strike save.
Okay. Yeah, I think that's right.
Comment. Attacks.
Yeah, it seems like if I swing in, there's some another dictate.
I don't know. Okay.
One for each.
You have disadvantage on your punches. Yeah, so you get advantage on your punches.
Go again.
That
seems good.
So that's like, is he trying to
live?
No, he's a 5-5 now.
You're right, because he's a 1-1 goblin set 4. Yeah, man. Seems pretty good.
Double
dictate.
Yeah,
that's pretty good, dude.
I'll keep it.
Yeah.
It seemed like you were doing it out of habit.
So, man, does he run 2? Maybe.
Okay. Run 2.
Maybe 4.
Sir. do I red?
Something up?
Sure.
Well, that man just lost me the game.
Not totally not the same for your goblins.
I have a good follow-up play too. Scry?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Alright, so
like
the moth
waste
goes a dun in the middle and he's got
Travel
his
master
cards.
Weird like gravel. I don't know what the heck's going on here.
I'm playing the land.
Two more goblin tokens.
I don't know what those are.
Yeah.
I printed these off.
I'll block one, take two.
Just like sure. Look, I'm gonna
don't think
totally not.
But let's see what my topic says.
Let's see. Chromanical.
Yeah, that's interesting. Eight, I don't think I can do 8, but...
Storm a lot of damage coming at you.
You're going to do just outnumber me this time, sir.
A million damage.
Yeah, yeah. There's one card that's really cool, but...
Last turn.
It's pretty bad.
You're still behind us. You can use your bow.
I don't think I can win. One...
Sorry.
Not good.
Draw.
So I can do is 4. So you have a. Yeah, you have to. You got
two.
Yeah, let's do it. It's pretty gross.
Double dictate's pretty nasty.
It's pretty gross.
Yeah, all the rat effects, where it's like enters the battlefield, make you discard. When it hits you, you discard.
Yeah, yeah.
And then it would just cast Living Death for better or for worse. And it also played like Ravenous Tracks and
I guess you've got it.
Sometimes
you
just get
that'd be the coolest photo ever. I'm just like, play it. I got one land.
Be a little more fair.
I could have done 5.
It's pretty nuts.
Yeah,
those are triggering.
I have a wild burst. Yeah. I think it may be a bad hand to keep, but let's start off with that. Go ahead.
Double Storm Breath seems good, right?
Yes, yeah. It's hard for me to beat.
Yeah.
What lover in for the sky?
Oh, we forced. I sent Matt a picture of my land base because he was like, all you need is basics. So I came here and I grabbed the worst basics I could out of
all my order ones.
And sent him a picture of it. And I got a text back from him and said, I just threw up in my back.
I'm flipping cards.
Who's what's the head of the guard's name?
You didn't like that one bit.
That doesn't matter.
You already won? That's the way to do it. And I got a mystic for you. Go ahead.
Yeah, man. Oh, this hand's got worse.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay, good.
That's what I said the first time, and then you listened.
No, the rest of my notes.
I probably shouldn't get this.
You make films for the goblins
game. I don't want to make it work.
It's a terrible idea. Everyone
just
checks.
I got 20.
You walk outside and your son's there,
you're just like catch and throw the crap out.
Son's catching the crown, puts it on his head and says, how do I look?
Okay.
Pretty good. Totally not a wingman.
All right, so
look like an entirely new song.
Totally don't have it.
So
you bluff me, your hand's actually just ridiculous.
I'm not very good at bluffing. You're very good at bluffing magic.
No, I'm not free to
poker, that's a different thing.
When we just had to do the West, right?
Here we go.
Ah, oh, there it is.
Okay.
Not bad.
So you're
not
the Goblin King of the West, Thumbs.
Thumbs.
A little bit of suspense.
Can I bow to him?
Plus
3 magic band
skills.
Plus 2. Good.
Thumbs
looks incredibly embarrassed
by you. So, we were just talking about that. Thumbs tells everyone that he's all the goblins to.
I mean, I kind of like him. I have an affinity for him. Yeah, like.
Combat.
What's the team?
No blocks.
Take 3.
Yep, 17.
Yeah, I like really washed out lands like Revives. Washed out.
Yeah.
Of course,
the German
you run into
forest.
Some friendly goblins.
I don't like the washed out.
That were coming from the village
of Marina. Alright.
And the goblins that came from talking to the goblins.
Right.
That you have
about 20.
You,
good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry, 20 from the.
You
actually,
start right. Right. That, they're talking about, you know, this.
I don't like this one bit. That. It's just like, man.
Doing my job for me.
I think so.
I'm a smart dwarf, even though I think I'll work.
You still
so, this is a. So, just like this. As they get going, they get to the village. All the villagers are kind of shocked. There's a bunch of goblins, and they kind of like the men start picking up the pitchforks, and the women start rushing the children inside. And then they see you guys walking around in front of them.
So, it's hexproof, flying, first strike, vigilant, trample, lightly
getting shot. Kind of party, man.
Yeah!
This was a bad hand.
Drew will. The Wayfinder was kind of the. Just for the record, because I just made play another one to make it weird. I used to keep them like next to each other, and then everybody got weird with the board state, so.
Wait, did we
get
the
elf roll? Oh, yeah.
Apparently, you found the map inside of the.
Ass?
Goblin cannon?
Only Ace. Simon Goblin, he was like in his kid.
Yeah, it's inside of him. It's literally inside of
him.
It, you pull up the little map, and it shows it placed in the south. Just outside the sun.
Did you play round one?
Just got
tokens?
It might have been combo.
So
I played it 2 weeks.
Southern
it's just got aggro. You gotta pull one of them races.
Nah.
Thumbs is gonna be a great.
Alright, I would like to help Thumbs draft his noble ship paper.
Oh, wait.
I love when a good plan goes wrong.
Sure.
But I don't know if you got the nasty sideboards.
No, they are
the
ones
Thumbs
get from.
I don't know why Xenagos, because he's just a great team.
This is pretty good.
I love that card there.
Yeah, so they get to the
title. Plan right now?
No, the title of the East is the one. They were originally pretty big hostile to the village, and most of the goblins from the goblin clan of the North moved over there because they were being abused.
I think you should make Skywise the real life cleric.
Actually, Skywise, Thumbs already wants
to be.
Do you think Skywise would be like the social leader?
It's trample too, right?
Yeah. Oh,
sure does.
I'll take one.
What do I do?
17.
How does it work for you?
Winning. There's not an ability on there that I don't like.
Hashtag winning.
Yeah.
This one's
up.
I feel
good.
I need to burn something down.
Alright, so basically, he becomes.
Can I kick your dog
into the
guy's
faster.
Basically, he becomes.
Pass.
Alright. Sorry. No, you're good, dude.
This is rough.
He's only performing weddings.
No,
good.
Give him marital.
I know.
Since he got from the agent.
Anyway, I'll help Thumbs draft his
so I think
sure.
I will send it with Messing Ring as
sure.
A control or testament to
its probability. So does the Lord. And now, Goblin
my
King is an official type.
Take one.
That
red.
Blood.
So,
flying too. Gosh. Okay.
All right.
17.
I'm about a 21.
You minus 0 and you get a kills token.
So
yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Convert to mana cost.
Not manifest.
Yeah, it kills mana. No, because they have a color.
Just regular tokens?
Yeah.
Not golems.
You're
not
going to
kill
golems.
You're not going to kill golems.
It's not.
What?
So you got a 20.
Oh, yeah. 21, yeah.
End of turn.
Be grateful if we move the elf.
Order calling.
Okay.
Yeah. The goblins kind of.
You got 16.
The elf's territory, but since elves were so small, they were kind of
Alright,
so he set fire to an empty field.
Okay.
And there's a ton of snakes in it, and you guys are looking to
experience.
Sure.
Before you go too much farther, if I were to, no, I guess I can't, like, it's not a counter, but I can't respond.
Look at all this ash is going to make great fertilizer.
Like, you do, like, if I wanted to, like, tell you, like, give it away. Go ahead, man. You got it.
You can ask me later.
Yeah. I think I know the answer.
Get a non-aggression pact or a full-on peace treaty going on.
You could also talk to the elves.
The current lordship and the
already done.
Good, plus one.
Yeah, I think elves would be really happy.
We'll take six, five. I'll draw a sword.
So, never should have told you that, damn. It's not
a threat.
Beyond over there. Beyond over
here. So, should we go pass through there, show them the map, and say, we're launching a hit? Let's leave our hobgoblin friends here. This would be dangerous. We don't want any of them getting hurt. They should probably help us with this.
Basically, the hobgoblins can't leave because they're the leaders of
the. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They should help us.
So, we're going to have two
ways.
You have three options. You can stay here
and cut
the snakes.
The hobgoblins
are dealing
with it.
Double bop line seems good.
But only you have
snakes on the
surface. And then you have to move to the
south. Double drown. Storm of Black.
Got him. I think someone who's kidnapped takes precedence.
Well, actually, you still have to go to
the top sphere.
Oh, you got it.
And how do you get to the tower?
Which town is the end? You came from the north.
Play that first. Yes.
The Chromantiflayer had you blinded.
Okay, so we'll go through the Goblin territory and then the Elf territory. And then
actually, basically, if this is Goblin territory.
No, I lost one for mana conflicts.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Alright, so. I guess I'll leave it to the
north. Man.
I believe we
should
just
go to
combat.
So since the Goblin King is like an official title now, he can hold the goblins within like the town. Did the Lord transfer his title of the Lord of the South?
Sure.
The title of
seems like a try.
Full combat.
Good. Well, like actually, it. Yes. Since he is currently leader of all the goblins in the domain.
What kind of trap could I possibly?
I don't know. I'll walk away from here.
Let's
walk away from
here. Yo, Thumbs, we're going to bring you some new friends. Right.
Okay. Second main.
Maybe
they'll
be nicer to them if they have their princess back. Oh, there's Snooty Patootie
Elves. And I lose one from the confluence. Sorry, I'm 16 minutes.
End of your turn.
Carlos.
He's got lane strike, yeah.
So I was going to ask when I declared the end of my turn earlier if I could downfall, but if I think I've already declared the end of my turn.
No, you still can't.
I could. Okay,
you get priority after all the stack resolves, you get priority and you pass it, and I pass it.
Okay, because I know I'd already declared end of turn and I wanted to be able to kill him before you untapped.
If I did nothing, you wouldn't be able to then decide, oh wait, no, I want to do it.
Oh, my bad. Yeah,
but if I respond, then you're able to do
makes
it
sense.
In
okay.
response or after the stack.
Gotcha.
In trouble here.
Alright, so fighter, I will explain how fighter will win. Alright, you get access to
the game at the moment. If I win.
Bonus?
Abilities?
That's a
yeah.
Combat?
Swing
for?
And. Now. Block him.
Okay. Oh, wait. You can become a marshal.
25.
No, marshal would pass.
Pastor.
Oh, yes.
Okay, so roll a d10 and add your constitution modifier. You would also take a hard number. I usually roll a person with the hard number.
Roll three. You can roll.
That's what
I'd be
able to
do. Will it allow it?
So the hard number is 5. No, actually, the hard
pass
number
turn.
Is 6 on the d10.
6 on the d10.
So six plus 1, so you get 7 more hit points.
Are you 10?
No, that's a 6.
Okay, okay. Okay. No, you're good.
Bad.
Funny strike?
No, no, it's all good. Mine's not 4. Very good either.
I'm at 1.
Keith? I do have 4.
Yeah.
7 minus 2. The last turn.
Okay, yeah, then you lost 1 to a goblin to 17. You lost 6. Right. Game 3. Snow goes.
Mm-hmm.
With the satyr.
Yep.
Alright, so, reckless attack, you have advantage on all attacks,
so
all attacks against you have
advantage.
Police main.
Mm-hmm.
If you well-rated for it. Reckless attack first. If you take a reckless attack, you have advantage, and then the next attack,
you
have
advantage. Danger sentence, also. You have advantage on dexterity throws against effects that you can see, such as traps, spells, lose benefit, you can't get blinded, deafened, or incapacitated.
Aha!
Uh-huh. Alright,
so. No,
not me out.
Well, not. Channel Divinity.
That's actually.
Combat. Zinnigus?
I'm going to game three at all night tonight, apparently. I guess that's good. Not losing in 2 games.
Well, you're playing somebody as crappy as me, so probably it's not good. You should just win 2 out. So, right?
He's just humble.
I do what I can.
Well, I miss play all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Can you apply?
No!
He's my middle name. At least you know you're playing. As you do, you're like, oh, it was 17. Whoops. Monstrous move for these guys. I did get up to 3 since my kills were awesome. I gave him a
little bit. Because he doesn't have anything to deal with your little guys, but they just get bigger and bigger.
Yeah, this is 37, and he was everywhere.
One in line here.
He's like, here's a whole bunch of dudes. I was like,
I love blocks.
Move blocks. On you? Yeah, definitely on you.
And that's all I got.
Right down.
Okay. Oh,
good call. I cast the defiant strike I cast against you just now. I drew a defiant strike off of it. I was like,
oh, that's good. That's where you chain them up and go.
Defiant strike.
Oh, and prowess. I will take it one more time.
I don't even know how that.
That may be the decider in this matchup is play versus draw.
I'm going to roll to wall in my
status. Okay. Player seems really good in this
team. I tried to get as many enablers as I could.
Yeah.
While not, you know, completely dumping my entire graveyard. Yeah. I don't spend too much time doing that.
Keep it.
It's, I don't know, I like it.
It's really good.
I usually have more board threats out now, and this is a problem.
Take one.
But, I don't know, we'll see.
There are 3 of them.
Not much of a problem.
Take one.
That's the fire to them. I'm gonna go. There's a fire to them. I have
a plus 4 dexterity.
What do we have in the caravan? We have the caravan.
I'm just gonna keep him out again.
Your boss never told you.
Can I check
somewhere?
Why not? I'm gonna put gasoline on when I choke them and then set fire to them so that I can destroy them.
No, you are not an arsonist. You're a dumb
So that's
plus one
is
2, 3.
Two still dies. It triggers, you get a 2-3, right? You stack backwards, right?
Gotcha.
You distract me, right?
But when I cast it, he gets prowess.
When he does, and that's a 2-3. Lightning strike comes off, 2-3. Now it's a 2-3. Lightning strike comes off the stack, hits a 2-3.
And then I cast a fire strike on top of that.
No.
Pumps him up again.
No. The power trigger goes in the stack. Not wild slash.
I'm gonna stop counting in a minute.
You wild slash me? That's still
not that's not the goal. Yeah, the life link is not the goal.
The prowess won't though.
Usually I don't have to deal with all that.
Take two. No, you didn't move like that. You still draw a card.
You get up.
Oh no, he doesn't.
Alright.
You just draw a card.
I draw a card. Yeah, but you're at 17.
17, yeah.
Good.
I'm
gonna
just read your fast, right? And I'm pretty sure it just says, yeah, it's independent events. You're fine.
Hey, do you?
Yes. Eight.
I got a 6. Yes, you have. Because I am on the. I shout out.
Those are basically the top decks I need for this to happen.
A little bit, yeah. Seem okay.
Wait, boy, I take,
if this is going to happen at all. go to combat.
Now they're slightly less scared of us, guys.
Alright, so they're pretty frightened of you.
They're scared of us.
Walk one, no walking down.
I'm just sitting there, like,
one. I don't think I did. Yeah. 40.
Mentor. Second main phase, rocks.
Good. They're kind of frozen in there.
Which I get surprised around the back chest.
Fucking attack them.
That's
an
intimidate roll.
No, it isn't. That's 6 damage.
Rolling Albers?
Yep. Gain 1 from the
Trigger Prowess?
Yep.
7.
Just shoot him in the foot.
Strike the flame, Trigger Prowess?
Yep.
You need more spells.
So you need more
spells. I need more spells. I don't have any.
Yes, I know.
16 to 20.
Need it. Draw it.
Best turn.
Color us on the pain line down there. Rhino? Pretty good.
Yeah. I'm gonna roll.
I can't be bad.
Yeah, I was gonna think I'm a block hole. Yeah, so, okay.
Well, even so, I couldn't make correct blocks once you had trade
different things.
Yeah, I'll keep this.
I'm gonna take a big risk because it's
big risk.
Yeah. Kind of the same as the last thing. If it falls in place, it'll be great.
Go ahead.
If it doesn't, then that's a bad day.
Two blocks.
Pass.
Right down.
Take one. Forest. Oh. 19. Druids. You got 18. I hate this forest card, but I love the art on it.
Hang on.
Little dude peeping out.
Right, yeah.
He's a really bad fit.
Probably a squirrel.
Silly squirrel.
Nice man. Yeah. Go find your ways.
From there.
Your way finding.
A guy with a golf club? All right,
well,
he has a golf
club. Sure.
It's a 2d4 of golf clubs, guys. Yep. It's a 2d4 of golf clubs.
We're good hand to get thoughts.
Hello, goblins.
Corsair?
We got a deal for you.
Pass.
Just tell them that we know something.
Siege?
Sure.
Square one?
Mm-hmm.
We are a goblin.
Hey, you know the goblin king of the West.
Swing it.
It's good. 15.
Combat?
Sure.
I am Garnoff. And I'm here to offer you the deal of a lifetime.
3-3.
Or two.
Wayfinder?
I keep the fucking die. Let me get up, guys.
One whip.
I remember when we stopped
one soul flare down.
That's not good. That's not good, sir.
That's about as stinky of a wayfinder as you can get, except if it didn't have amount of land.
A land,
instead
yeah.
had like a Thoughtseize right. or something.
Yeah, yeah, no joke. Speaking of...
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, yeah. 13. Last turn.
What
did
you say? You know, that actually sounds like a really nice thing. Where do you go?
Yep.
We are heading south for
super cool.
First off,
we'd
like to
no, no,
no,
I mean,
where combat. Dragon.
So I basically need a coin that says K and D, or heads and tails.
Check one.
That seems actually smart.
Heads and tails. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Can we get that 3D printed, Bill? 3D printed coin.
You got a K on one side. Plastic? I don't know. I'm just talking on my ass.
I am Zardoff.
Yes.
Right before I'm monstrous at two.
Oh, that's the best. That's the best time.
So rude.
Scry one.
Yeah. Ship it.
I get 2. You're blocking the mentor.
Yep.
Okay. So, I'm gonna deal all this damage.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, that's okay. No, I'm over it.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
Player.
Seems pretty good.
Track 3.
Yeah.
9.
And you'll take
2, 3, 4.
Yeah, this was out here when Prattle started.
We're going to convince him to transfer his titles.
You know my hand.
Yeah, that was out. That was out from right
down the board. I did.
You get a 14.
I never read it like that. In a turn.
Slash it. Do one damage to you.
You want to manual power speed goblins?
13
combat.
Way
of life, man.
Yep. Oh, pass turn.
You should forget this. We are the
man.
You know your princess is.
I feel like it's a trap, but I know it's in your hand.
He smacks you really hard.
I mean, I guess if you just go for the game, I may as well get my life back.
Why?
So,
speed peace. Yeah, so 11.
Did I answer your question earlier? Reach is a thing. Yeah.
Take one real quick.
I think it's baby goblin talk.
Some annoying man.
Yeah.
Go ahead. So I'm at 8.
Yep.
Hey, I think common dwarven
class
is less really goblin.
6.
I guess just kill it. I don't know.
Yeah, they're a little.
I kind of like the one with the white out on it. So kill that.
Each player's claws is real bitch.
15. Graveyard. Second man.
Oh wait, he has first, right?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I still lose one. No, because I'll kill one.
Yeah,
and
you'll
then
kill one, the other one will leave.
Oh god. You're right. I was thinking like on the second. He's a 3-4,
yeah,
not a 4-4.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Good call. That sucks. He keeps having more. Why did I block?
Yes, I already heard.
No, I actually thought it was a good play. I, for whatever reason, thought they were 4-4.
So
stupid.
I thought it was a trade. I mean, you can run it back if you want.
You might do that.
I mean, you gave me the call on it, so.
That's actually,
no blocks.
I'm trading good faith.
You're a kind man. I got a 17 and you got a 16, is that right?
Second main now.
I think the last last year, right?
Well,
Rabble Masturbates.
Yeah, but I wanted to put in the Storm Breath and the.
It's kind of out of play.
Yeah, I don't want
terrible that I did it. Second main.
I don't think the red's consistent enough to play the Searing Blood.
Hey, you're gonna manage Rider outside.
Yes, yes, sir.
Yes.
Hey, you're gonna manage
it's an amazing effect. I mean, I almost thought about putting two main deck in this deck. Instead of Wild Slash, just put two Searing Bloods there.
That's the only
one. It's tough. I feel like I'm playing enough red sources just barely.
The thing is, a lot of times you want to leave the Wild Slashes in for defenses like Bow Life. Oh, no, you don't.
It's pretty good.
I get my own thing.
Yeah.
And your Bow Life physics.
Yes.
Yeah. Sorry, I don't trade all my goblin tokens for your Bile Blight. You trade a Bile Blight for my Wild Slash thing.
That's 22, right?
That's a good point.
I never had 18.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so 1 for 1 is opposed to like a 5 for 1.
Yeah, you're like, target creature. What target creature?
It's not there anymore.
It's gone.
Pass.
Yeah. Fizzles.
You mean my Monastery Mentor? It's a money. But then you trigger Paralyze.
Damn it! It doesn't die.
Wait, is she Princess Duram?
You wouldn't be my character.
Monster.
Not if you have mana. You know, my black. Dragon Star. Then you got a 2 for 1.
18, 15?
Yeah.
That's the only time I've ever been able to get that Monastery Mentor.
Alright,
seems a little really underwhelming, I think.
I don't like it. I mean, honestly, right, that's no first strike. I can deal with him, but I
no first strike on this one.
I have too many low cost things.
Block.
2 Wild Slash, 3 Lightning Strikes,
yeah.
4 Chain the Rocks.
Same race, 2 Zero Zero, and you leave the token.
You know?
You're assigning him to your first.
Not enough.
Yeah.
It's
kind of
just okay. But it's like $23 still.
I got 2. Oh, that's terrible. So what is your play? You got it. Yeah, that's fine. I'm such an ass.
Wait.
Yeah.
And it doesn't kill him.
I did pull 1 Yugen though, but I don't know.
Right? No, he's a 4/4.
Well, I'm trying to play like 1.
Yeah, if I bounce him, it doesn't kill him.
When I pulled the Yugen, I was
so he stays alive.
You didn't 1 box. Took me 2 and I got 1.
4 from the Chromatic Core.
We actually got 1 in both those
boxes.
No, it's fine because I thought it was a terrible play for me to.
All I wanted was
assign it to the one in the
Soul Fire Grandmaster.
You know what I mean?
Apparently not. I get more tokens.
Yeah. Still,
this first
better than dead boxes, I guess.
Do you need more value out of that?
All the guys watching Jay's video are going to be like, man, these guys are so bad at Magic. Jay, all these players.
I am out. Soul Fire Grandmaster went really slow.
Yeah, that's what I needed.
Fetch lands.
I didn't get any foil fetch lands this time.
I didn't get any foils.
Dude, that would have flipped them that I pulled out of that box of cons. That was just like
combat hit for making a token.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So that was so easy to get rid of too. It was like, who wants this? And I had like 6 offers.
They have
like,
okay. And then somebody bought it.
Yeah. It's like 27.
26.
And then they bought it for like 7
right. Dollars?
Yeah. Second main.
Yeah. Yeah. Before the main.
Those
strings of players. They are all
I learned my
I put it low. I was like, there were several people on deck box that were listing that at like ridiculous prices. I'm just like, just like before these get overwhelmed into the system, like, I don't care.
You sell it to sell. You don't sell.
No.
I mean, you price it to sell. You don't price it to keep it.
No, that's what I'm saying. Like,
a block,
I don't want
three rocks here.
Like, I like them. I like them, and they're cool if I get them. But what I do with them is I sell them,
here.
And I get more of the regular cut.
That seems like the smart thing to do. On this.
No blocks here.
Yeah, no blocks on this one.
So. Let's do.
Are you desecrating graves again?
I guess it's kind of a no-brainer here. He'll die. I guess I'm taking 1 token with me. Right?
Taking a token out?
Yeah.
Take 6 there. Well, you gain 5.
Oh, it's only 4. I think it would be what you keep doing is 5 or
4. Last game,
you want to tell you later?
Yeah, I can. I was saying,
I don't want to deal with that, but
that,
that's
second game, I had another Isle of Swords, which I should have just cast the dragons, but I was like, they can't.
The dragon's version of that is really good.
It's like a risk.
I mean, honestly, you're getting double the damage
kind of
all your goblin
points. Yeah, so I got
so, like, you deal one damage, and then you're like, oh, wait,
four,
and
then,
here's another one.
Yes.
I don't want to play this. You like my six proxies?
Yeah, late game missing.
combat, make a token, serve in.
I play this game.
Yeah, I've heard this guy. Yeah, it's a retarded deck.
Daniel, do you not like playing this?
Or the top deck?
He's playing Shoot. What are you doing?
You
command me.
You still got that one, right?
Oh, yeah, this part. I'm sorry, yeah.
Not quite top deck.
It's gonna be.
Nah.
Interesting. That's good. That's really good.
These are gonna be real.
Wow.
It begins again.
Seems busted.
Nobody yet. Huh?
Alright.
Should I just realize these are like two different colors?
So, Chromantic War Haste?
Yep.
Of the kingdom, the north.
You want to piss him
off?
Sure.
Who else goes first?
Oh, shit. You go first. Yeah.
Let's roll.
You need that?
Your turns.
Let's go, same thing.
Yeah.
12.
Is his name Duke of Duke?
Planes.
Basic planes.
I'll start trying to go second.
My soldier, the pantheon.
Basic planes.
You guys are on turn.
I think we're really close to the end.
Yeah.
Took a turn.
We'll just call this turn one.
Four, 3.
We'll be done soon then.
Yeah. And then just a character. That rider was actually exiled.
You were turn 0, right?
I was turn 0, so yeah, I was turn 1 anyway.
Condemn now. Bottom of your library.
Anything else?
No, you're good.
Turn 1. Turn 1.
Secret of the way. I have the best. I am having
taken the survey
on the proxies for this.
Pass.
Yeah. I usually have like decent proxies, like they look like that. That's usually a proxy.
Sorry.
Pass. Sorry.
Lock here.
I have a one. And the
planes. Planes.
Sure.
Playing commander.
So I'm good here. Game 4. And then.
Right.
So, no blocks.
You walk.
Let's go ahead and
upstairs, through another door, down a hallway.
23.
Problem is this one.
Terrible. Oh yeah,
sorry. 23.
Problem is 3. Yeah, sorry. 25.
Hi. 42.
Yep.
Reverse this. Yeah.
Good.
Ooh,
are you gonna go find?
Yeah.
I have some of those in here.
I kind of like Rebel Master right now because he's feeding into the madness.
Yeah.
He just keeps getting
you.
He keeps giving me life. Fourth turn.
Yeah. I just needed a land here so that I didn't get killed by your Soul Flayer on this turn.
Right.
And then I could have survived and turned out because then it would be turn 4, turn 5.
I like this format.
I can't do it.
Quick games.
I got
swamps now too.
I think I have any outs. No shuffle effects.
That was me presenting.
Games.
Yeah, man. I won a round with Chromantiflayer. That was a terrible game, guys.
Pass turn.
Yeah. Full of misplays and takebacks.
Oh, yeah, it's all good. They're going to be watching that camera. Yeah.
These guys call each other magic loops.
What are these guys doing?
My sideboard is not solid against you. I just have to hope you don't get indestructible, basically. My sideboard has not been ready for either of the decks I faced.
I didn't see any of mine. That's crazy. Oh, no, I didn't.
Put one on, or...
One plus one on all creatures control?
I thought you were more whip-based, so my first round, I was your first sideboard. I just put in Revoker, Sage, Cord.
Cord didn't seem bad.
I realized you're really just more about playing four drops. Like, Elspeth seems fine.
Yeah, it was three races for the... I figured he'd sign him out, but I couldn't pick two. That was my first
two.
I just took off my charms. Because I ran like three absent and still die. So these were just, I mean, they were going against Corsairs, but that's it.
I know I don't have any of
that. That was fun. I mean, the double dictate was so epic. I was like, does he really run maybe so this whole four dictates? That is wild, dude.
It's a good way to make Mystic worth it.
Yeah, it's true.